I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight, and in the end, we will emerge victorious.
Thank you. Thank you. Why is it that in times of trouble, people are so quick to doubt their leaders? I suppose I will never understand.
Salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious. I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
There's my co-conspirator. Yep, this'll do the trick just fine.
Good work.
Let's just keep this plan. You've hitched your wagon to a faction, have you? Found your tribe? I suppose that means the settlement is safe now.
Away with you, ghost. You'll scare away the fish. My name? Ah, yes. What people used to try to give permanence to the impermanent. even here. I've been called Jonas. When time slips beneath death's grip once too often, such... Did you hear that, fishies? Corruption. But no one wants to talk about that. Not even me, not anymore. Did I know? I used to be quite wise, so I thought. Unlike those fools who fought the corrupted. What fools these mortals be, Seneca. Immortals in this case, but those fools are gone, forgotten. Perhaps the storms remember. Try there. Just go. The fish and I are discussing literature.
You must fight to survive here.
Ah, you look like you could use a rest.
Welcome. Shilly Duffy here, the quartermaster of this settlement.
Thank you.
I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight, and in the end, we will emerge victorious.